Weird Things Corgis Do, Part 1. First is the sploot. Splooting is a stretch that dogs do that involves kicking one or both legs out behind the body. Lots of other dog breeds do this, but Corgi's short legs make it extra funny. Next is rolling, or flailing, around on the ground. I'm convinced that my dog loves to roll and smells, and that's why she does this so much. And last is Corgi cuddles. My Corgi loves to lay in my arms with her face near mine. This one is my personal favorite.